would like to add a little more. Change the watchdog. Hindi watchdog yung PPC Army. They're more of a lapdog. We've had automated elections from 2010, 13, 16, 19. They say 99.9 accurate. Come on, PPCRB, you're supposed to be the watchdog, not a lapdog. Palagi na lang kayo, perfect election. Ang dami-daming dayaan, ang dami-daming lokohan. Yung unang-una nga sa Manila, sinabi ko sa kanila, tulungan naman niyo ako sa protesta ko para...
Saan na nalo nun?
Ano yan, huwag ka magiging personal ang pwede, magkakaroon ka naman. Basta sinasabi ko, nagkadayaan. And my proof, then, hindi pa perfecto ng automation nun eh. Kung ano-ano lumabas sa mga returns eh. Iba ang date, iba ang time, iba ang period of election. Isn't that proof that there was an irregularity committed in that particular issue in Manila? Iba-iba ang aming date of election, iba-iba ang aming time of election, iba-iba ang period of election. And yet, tama raw yung resulta. Kung maraming glitches, di ba kayo yung resulta? Sabi namin, malamang hindi rin totoo yan. Ano sabi ng Comelec? Abay, file ka pa ng ibang protesta. Ano? Another 10 million?